Hi, and welcome to this video, which is explaining how to get started with the STM32 NucleoPack for electrochemical toxic gas sensing. Carbon monoxide is tasteless and odorless gas, unlike smoke from a fire, but is highly toxic and can be sometimes lethal. It can, for example, be produced by malfunctioning fuel-burning devices. That's the reason why we need to use detectors in home and buildings to prevent from intoxication risks. The pNucleo IKA02A1 pack is a ready-to-use CO detector including an STM32 Nucleo expansion board based on two TSU-111 op-amps and a Figaro TGS-5141 carbon monoxide sensor, and an STM32 Nucleo development board optimized for low-power applications. The pack also includes a gas collection. First, plug the expansion board into the STM32 Nucleo development board. Next, connect the STM32 Nucleo development board to a PC using a mini USB cable. Visit the www.st.com and search for the keyword UNICLEO GUI. Click on the main part number link. Then go to the Tools and Software section and click on the Download button in the Get Software section. Again on www.st.com, search for the keyword pNucleo IKA02A1. Click on the main part number link. Then go to the Tools and Software section and click on the Xcube link. Finally, go to the end of the page and click on the Download button in the Get Software section. After you install the downloaded software, the board is automatically detected and seen as a disk drive. Now, let's try a sample application that allows you to trace the data coming from the carbon monoxide sensor through the TSU-111 op-amp. The firmware to be installed is called DataLog Custom Light and can be found in the example folder of the project's directory, as shown here. Drag and drop the binary file onto the Nucleo disk drive. Run the UNICLEO GUI. The gas sensor expansion board will be detected and displayed on screen. Click the Start button. Click button to open the customer field plots. Carbon monoxide concentration is displayed in a time graph and in a text. Currently, there is no carbon monoxide presence detected, as you can see. Take the gas collection tool and a lighter. Press the collection tool flexible part and release it while the nozzle is in the middle of the flame. Carbon monoxide is collected. Press the collection tool flexible part and release the carbon monoxide collected directly beneath the sensor. In the custom field plot of the UNICLEO GUI, you can see the carbon monoxide concentration graph peak. A comprehensive set of documentation for gas sensing evaluation pack, including the user manual, application notes, quick start guide, and software is also available on the pNucleo IKA02A1 website.